That's his, yeah. And your son's playing, I take it?
Yeah, Nicholas, 75. He plays center. And
he's also a sophomore.
Owen talked about that. And since you're above and beyond, you have nobody on the team, I think.
He's got a junior, yeah.
A junior? Okay, good. Person.
She was brainwashed. She was going to follow Dad. The two boys said no. They're like your two boys. They said
no. Good stop!
There you go, Nick! Why do they even have them?
Because they do call for
it. I wonder if they ever practice throwing.
Oh!
I said it!
Last year, Nick was 75 last year, too.
Not 74.
He can work anytime he wants.
I said, Robot. Well, it's not really a true competition, but they will have a show. So I said,
Robot,
you need to earn some money.
He does a great job. Yeah, does a great job.
He does a great job.
Spent many evenings. There you go. Nice hack. Yeah. Oh!
But like their track program.
They don't have a track program.
No, it's geared towards long distance.
They only have distance. They don't have sprints. Show my face.
Actually, their headquarters are really nice.
Wait, so how do you...
They went and spent $2,500 on dishes yesterday.
Oh, listen. Their campus is really nice. It's like an all-hands-on.
It's like an entire company. Nice!
Yeah.
Nice.
So Rumble used to work for SI, the school, in the kitchen. And so he called up his old boss and said, hey,
going on.
Yeah. So my entire reception cost me $7,000.
Same thing.
And the only splurge I was gonna do.
Go!
Right on, Owen!
Like it. Hey,
squad right!
Oh!
Chemical company.
Yeah. So yeah, he was banned from some chemical plant.
Right.
Exactly.
Yeah.
Okay.
It was actually perfect. So when Ronnie graduated, Bill Graham was being fixed, so they had the graduation at AT&T Park.
Oh, that
was
cool.
Beautiful. He graduated college from SF State. It was also at AT&T Park.
That's nice.
That is really cool.
Let's go, Lincoln!
Mustangs!
I did not know.
Somebody pick it up.
These are called Reg, right?
So yeah.
I think there were 32 Regs when I graduated. Wow. I think we have.
So bad for you people. That was horrible.
That's a long way.
Yeah.
So you have to go between and.
Yes, yes.
It was terrible.
So Rocky, when Rocky first took the test too, he failed it, and then while he was taking that test, a friend of
10 hurdles, 300 hurdles, 4x1. There he's the center. He's in the middle. Snapping the ball.
Oh, he's the hiker.
There was there was a kerfuffle going on.
Yeah, I'm not a fan of
it.
I think it was
right on the line.
Super fast, but they put him as a jumper when he got
through.
I believe Nathan was a turkey trot winner.
Won a turkey trot?
Yeah.
That's awesome.
Oh, good job.
Where did you guys run? What did you have? It was a mile?
It was like 3/4 mile at first, and it was like the last year I went, it was at the Rossi Park.
Much more adventurous theater too.
Oh yeah, we're allowed to say that now.
Oh yeah. I'll be looking at the film closely.
I think so. Make sure.
I thought they usually kick really far.
That's what they try.
Thank you. nice.